Hi and welcome to this edition of Out of the Box. My name is Paul. Today we're going to have a look at what is in this small box. It is something we've been waiting for quite some time. This is the PoE adapter for the Doorbell Pro, so the G4 doorbell. I'll just read you the SKU just so you know what it is. It's the UACC-Adapter-DBPoE. Going to talk about this in a little bit. We'll show you what's in the box and then we'll actually get to the item itself. So you are going to get a very simple, it is definitely very simple because there's not much to it, QR code get started guide there. Another QR code on the back. Obviously right now I'm recording this, we are still waiting for stock of the doorbell, the G4 Doorbell Pro, to become fully available. So this is exciting that we're getting there very slowly with the functionality. You're going to get a little conformity guide. There you go. And then you're going to get the item itself. Why am I so excited about this? Well, when the G4 doorbell came out, it was very simple. The G4 doorbell was wireless only. It had to be fitted or was designed to be retrofitted. So you've got a big transformer lump that you needed to put, ideally done by an electrician. Your two wires ran out to power it. And it was designed for that. There's no real other way to get there. Ubiquiti brought out a US and a European power option. It never made it here to Australia. But this is the answer that we've really been looking for. This is going to work on the Doorbell Pro. What is it? Very simple. This is a PoE and data converter to USB-C. And that's going to plug into the back of your Doorbell Pro. So now not only can the Doorbell Pro be wireless, but we can actually get 1 gigabit a second of connectivity hardwired to it as well, which is going to be fantastic if you've maybe got a metal clad building or you've got concrete or you've got other reflective materials with inside your wall void that's making it difficult for you to get decent wireless coverage to your doorbell. So this is it. Let me lift it up to the camera. Not much there for you to see. So here we go. It's the standard. It's very simple and looks very much like the instant converters that we've already seen. So that's going to take your PoE and Ethernet in. And it's going to deliver it down a 2 meter cable to your USB-C connector. If you've seen my other videos on the Doorbell Pro, you need to pull off the plastic lug at the back of it and it'll expose the USB-C socket, and that's going to plug straight into there. That's really all that there is for this, but to be able to get PoE power and data directly to the doorbell will be a game changer. So we're excited, we're looking forward to the G4 Doorbell Pro becoming widely available, hopefully towards the end of 2022, early part of 2023, and then we should see this fairly shortly afterwards. So hopefully that's been useful. That's the PoE and data injector, a converter to USB-C for the G4 Doorbell Pro. Do head on over to our YouTube channel. Got loads more box openings on wireless networking and firewall devices. Plenty more how-to guides, how to even configure Unify Network or Unify Protect, or even how to protect your network with a firewall appliance. So do subscribe and stay up to date.